Oh, good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. It's Friday. Weekend's ahead of us. We've got a great class today. I'm going to start some music straight away. We mustn't overrun today. Because... Have a little roll of your shoulders. I've got another singing lesson this afternoon. I've got to rush off to. So I can't be too late. Roll your shoulders back. Fabulous. Ah. Feels good, doesn't it? The whole session ahead of us. And smiles all round. Have a little relax of your arms down now. Have a little twizzle. There's Dominic, morning. Da, da, da. Turn your head, look over your shoulder. I'm feeling lazy today. I'm feeling lazy. I better get my energy levels up in a minute at least. Right, what's next? Side to side. We started with a few, now we've got many. Screen's getting fuller and fuller as people join us. Ah, reaching down to the side. Special hello to everyone on YouTube. Irina and Cash, I hope you're here. Laura, up in the Isle of Skye, hello. Maggie, if you're here, welcome. Anyone else? Anyone else I've forgotten? Right, let's do four more. One, two, three, four. Okay, big circles forward with the arms now. Big circles. And backwards. Fantastic, let's do. Right arm forwards, left arm backwards. Da, like this. Da, da, da. Yeah, oh, look at perfection all round. Perfection. Let's do left arm forwards, right arm backwards. Oh, I'm in such a good mood today. So much better than Tuesday, my mood, I have to say. It's because I've got all the best people today. All the best people with me. Okay, let's do hip rotations. We're nearly there. Hip rotations. Da, da, da. And the other way. Da, da. Oh, I see, Di, Chris. You're a little bit late. Okay. But very good to have you with us, of course. High as you can with those knees. Da, da. Fantastic. Oh. A little bit higher. Okay, four more. One, two, three, four. Heel lifts. And there's more. And there's more. Sue. Sue's here. Morning, Sue. Fantastic. We'll do four more. One, two, three. Four, and stop. We're going to continue. Oh, I need to get my thing. We're going to continue with our warm-up. And we're going to do a music sequence today. So, let's adjust my camera. This is a little music sequence, nice little sequence, this one. And we're going to do side raises, front raises, squats, and squat and press, and there's three rounds. So we start with big stretch of the arms sideways. We're going to do four of those and the rest will follow. So let's get some music on. We'll give you a little count in. Give it to me. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Up. And down. And stretch. This is Fleur East. And sax. Okay, arms to the front and stretch back. Two more. Okay, knee bends next. Knee bends. Nice short one this morning. And three rounds. The last round will be a little bit longer. Okay, squat and push your arms up. Take a big breath out each time you lift up. Breathing with every rep. Two more, then we start again into round two. Round two. Last week, honey, he's so vain. Yeah, he's been loving himself on a Kim and Yay. I'm like, boy, stop, run that back. Goddamn, you, Robert, can you play? Two more, and up. And down. One more time. Okay, arms up and stretch back. Oh. Two more. Then into our knee bends. One more time. Knee bends. Four more. And then we're going to bend the knees and push the arms up. Nice big moves. Okay. Bend the knees and stretch. Da-da-da. Four more, and then we're into round three, last round. Okay, big stretch of the arms, up, and down. And up. One more time. Arms to the front, stretch back. Two more. And knee bends next. If you want to go a little bit deeper into those squats, that's okay. Whatever's comfortable for you. Two more. Now this round goes on a little bit longer. So let's do 16 this time. I think it's 16. Well, we'll keep going until the music stops. Okay, keep going. A few more, four more. And arms down. Have a little shake out. Lean back. Excellent, let's move on. Oh, I think it's time for some aerobics. We've just been doing work to music. We're doing more work to music. For those of you that weren't with us on Tuesday, I'm just going to run through a little change that we did. It's a tiny change. And it just involves the side steps. So for those of you who didn't do this on Tuesday, when we do our two steps to the side, we're going to do one step pushing forwards, one step pushing up. One step pushing forwards, one step pushing up. That's the only change. Okay, so we're ready. We'll put the music on. We'll start with the feet apart. We'll start with a bounce. Okay, start with a little bounce. Right, here 10, it comes. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and so the first thing we do is shift the weight foot to foot, pushing up onto that toe in 5, 6, 7, 8. Little gentle sway side to side, push up onto the toe. Relax your arms for now. We're going to add in upright row next. Here it comes. 5, 6, 7, 8. Still shifting the weight foot to foot, swaying side to side. Upright row with the arms. Elbows up nice and high, please, as you raise up. Changing to step touch next. 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Coming into our chorus. I don't need to tell you what to do. I always say that and then I tell you what to do. Hand roll first. 5, 6, seven, eight. Hand roll. Point. Da, da, da. Arm swing. And both arms coming into that side step. Remember the arms. Push forwards and up. And forwards and up. Forwards, up. There we go. Perfect. Every time we do the side step from now on, this is what we're doing. When you get back, shift the weight side to side. Now, the more you bend your knees in the middle and bob up and down, the more you'll be working those legs. So it's up to you how far you go. Adding up right row next in six, seven, eight. Now every day ain't gonna be no picnic. So eight more, then we're gonna start step touch with the feet. Same upright row. Five, six, seven, eight. Coming into that chorus, starting with hand roll. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Little point to the sides. Swing. Da, da, da. Okay, coming into the side step. Side step, forwards and up. Forwards. Twice more across and back. And when we get back, we'll shift the weight. We'll go into round three of our opening sequence. Oh yeah, floppy arms, relax the arms for now. Coming into upright row next. Five, six, seven, eight. Fabulous, eight more. Change into step touch. In seven, in eight. Okay, four more, and we're going to do hand roll next in seven, in eight. Pointy, pointy. Swing. And both arms coming into side step. Big arms, side step. Push and up, and push and up. Push. Yeah. You got it. Twice more. Across and back. When you get back, we're going to march it out. And march it out. Punching routine next. Hands up under your chin. Light fists. Punching forwards. Tapping the toe. Here it comes. In five, six, seven, eight. Two. There we go. Do you know what? Just look down to where my water is because I'm thirsty and it's not there. I didn't get any water again today. To the side, four more. Four on the right hand. One. Four on the left hand. Da, da, da. Four to the right side. Four to the left side. We're gonna travel forwards next. Traveling forwards, punching as we go. Traveling back, punching up, punch, punch. Forwards, then backwards and up. When we get back, we're gonna march it out. March it out. Let's do that again. Anyone fancy a bit more energy? A bit more energetic? We're gonna do a little skip if you want to, as you punch. In five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four. Good. To the side. One, two, three, four. Okay, two more. We're gonna do four on the right hand. four on the right. Four on the left. Four to the right side. One, two. Four to the left side. Then we travel forwards. We can do a little jog forwards if you want to. One, two, three. Upwards as you go back, of course. Forwards again. Boom, boom. Backwards, march it out when you get back. March it out. So we're going to change the legs. Everything else will be the same. We're going to start on step touch. Step touch. In 5, 6, 7, 8. So get ready for those punches again. Hands under the chin. Let's see your hands up. We'll start with forward punches. 8 forwards, 8 to the side. In 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. To the side. 1, 2, 3, 4. I like this one. 4 on the right. 1, 2, 4 on the left. 4 to the right side. 4 to the left side. Then we're going to travel forwards. Travel forwards. Boom, 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 boom. Travel back, punch up. Again, forwards. Backwards, punching up. When we get back, step touch on the spot. Step touch. Now, the last round on this. When you punch, punch with a little bit more aggression. Imagine you're punching someone you really don't like. Yeah, just think of me. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. 1, 2. Punch, punch. 5, 6, 7, 8. To the side, go. 2, yeah, strong punch. 5, 6, 7. 4 on the right. 1, 2, 3. 4 on the left, go. Strong punch. To the right side. 1, 2. It's hard work, isn't it? 1, 2. We're going to travel forwards. Strong punch. Look at me. Punch. And up. Punching forwards. Punching up. When you get back, march it out. Put that all that aggression to one side. Right, so what's next? It's gonna be grapevines across and back. About 8 grapevines. In 5, 6, 7, 8. So you can always do double side step instead of the grapevine if that's easy on your feet. As long as you lift your heel at the end. 1, 2, 3, lift. 1, 2. When we get back, it's step touch. Step touch. Little swing of the arms. So we're gonna do 2 grapevines, 1 across, 1 back. A curl, a knee, and a double curl. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Grapevine across and back. A curl, a knee, and a double curl. Grapevine again, across and back. A curl, a knee, and a double curl. Let's go again. Bump, bump. Curl, knee, double curl. One more time. Curl, a knee, and a double. March it out for now. So we're gonna do 4 step touch. A curl, a kick, and a double knee. Double knee. So 4 touch. 5, 6, 7, 8. 4 touch. A curl, a kick, and a double knee. 4 touch. A curl, a kick, and a double knee. March it out. Let's just change the touch. And we're going to turn the corner. 90 degree turn on the step touch. Rest is the same. Curl, kick, and double knee. Here it comes. 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4. A curl, a kick, and a double knee. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4. A curl, a kick, and a double. Again. Boom, 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 boom. A curl, a kick, and a double knee. One more time. A curl, a kick, and a double knee. Let's march out for now. Let's put that together. Starting with a grapevine across and back. We'll do that sequence each side. And then we'll do the turning the corner sequence each side. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Grapevine. A curl, a knee, and a double curl. Dun, dun. Curl, knee, double curl, turn the corner. This time it's a curl and a kick, a curl, a kick, and a double knee, turn the corner. Boom. A curl, a kick, and a double knee. Let's march it out. Let's put that to one side, we'll come back to that later. Let's do, can you remember? It's 4 V steps. And 8 half jacks. In 5, 6, 7, 8. V step. A little push to the side. Push, push. Push, push. Into half jacks. 4 more times. We are going to march it out. March it out. 2 V steps. 2 half jacks. And a cheeky grapevine. Then we repeat. In 5, 6, 7. So this time, 2 V steps. 2 half jacks. And a cheeky grapevine. 2 V steps. Half jacks, grapevine. Let's practice that again. 2 V steps. 2 jacks. Great. One more time. V-step. Two half jacks. Great. Fine. March it out. Right. Four-step march. Two side taps. Two step backs. And two heel digs. Repeat it 4 times. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Four-step march. Side tap. Step back, heel dig, again. Let's do it twice more. March, side tap, back, heel dig. One more time. Okay, we're gonna march out. So let's put it together, starting with 2 V steps, half jacks, grapevine, and the other stuff on the end. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. V step. Half jack. Grapevine. 4-step march. Side tap. Step back. Yes. Heel dig. Let's do it again. 2 V steps. 2 jacks. That cheeky grapevine. 4-step march. Yeah, you got it. Let's do it again. Couple more times. Starting with V steps. Oh, yeah. It's automatic now, isn't it? It all comes automatically. You don't need to think about it much. Let's march it out. Last sequence. Two steps to the side, two steps back. We're going to be doing add-in this time. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Two steps. Remember those arms from earlier. Couple more times, then we add in. And what we're going to add in is a V-step. So two side steps and a V-step. Two side steps and a V-step. Two side steps and again. Then we add in again. Oh. Two side steps, a V-step. Step behind. My arm's all over the place. Okay, two side steps. Focus, Paul. V-step. Step behind. Let's add in the knees next. Two side steps. V-step. Two behind. Two knees. That's it. Two side steps. I'm overcomplicating it in my head. Just let it flow. Two knees, march it out. Last part, four steps forwards, two bow and arrows, four steps back, two more bow and arrows. Ooh, 5, 6, 7, 8, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you're firing that, pulling the string on the bow, as if you're firing the arrow into the corner of the room. If you want to make it more energetic, little jog forwards would be good. One more time, and then we're going to march out, put everything together. March it out. Let's put that together. Side steps, V-step, all that business. A couple of times. Then the march forwards and the bow and arrow. Side step. 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. Side step. V step. Two behind. Two knees. Side step. V step. Two behind. Two knees. Forwards we go. Forwards. Bow and arrow. Bow and arrow. But I was in such a good mood earlier, now I'm tired. Still in a good mood though, isn't it? Try to be anyway. Let's do side steps again. Side step. V step. Two behind. Two knees. Side step. V step. Two behind. Two knees. Forwards we go. Bow and arrow. Da, da, da. One more time. When we get back, we're going to march it out. I feel our mashup coming on. Mashup. We're going to start with step touch, an upright row taken from the first sequence. In 5, 6, 7, 8. So the mashup. All the routines, or at least the first two routines, are a little bit cut down. The rest, well, they follow as they were. But we're going to start with our hand roll as we go into that first chorus. In 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we point. Then we swing the arms. Coming into sequence two, punches next. Four to the front, four to the side. One, two. Straight into our travel next. Travel forwards, punch in. Travel back, punching up. Coming into grapevines, grapevine. Sequence three already. So it's a curl, a knee, and a double curl. Right on the other side. Turn the corner. It's a curl and a kick and a double knee again. A curl, a kick. Okay, two V-steps, V-step. Half jacks. Grapevine. Here we go, the march, the tap, and so on. Let's do that again. Two V-steps. Half jack. Grapevine. Okay, already coming into the last sequence. Sidestep and V-step. Sidestep. V-step. Step behind. Knees. Other side. Forwards we go. Bow and arrow. I hope you've got this all committed to memory now. We are going to do it again. No instructions all the way through. You've got to remember everything. Let's do step touch and upright row. Step touch. Are you ready? I'll give you a clue on the first one. The rest, you're on your own. Starting with hand roll. It's a little bit faster. 5, 6, 7, 8. Excellent. Think about what's coming up. You know it. Here we go. You're all perfect. Sequence three. Can you remember what sequence three starts with? Here we go. Second part of sequence three. And again. Coming into sequence four. Here we go. Everyone still with me? You got it. And again. Coming into the last sequence. Fresh in your mind, last sequence. Last part, last part. One more time when we get back. March it out, have a little stretch up of the arms. Oh, yes. Twice small. Bring yourselves to a stop. Give yourselves a bit of a round of applause. Very well done. Excellent work. That's really good. All looking good on Zoom and on YouTube. I can see you too, of course. Don't forget I can't see you. I can see you. Well, whatever. Let's do a break. And we will do... Oh, we'll need a towel. Yes. I need a towel anyway to wipe myself down. But you will need a towel, small hand towel, and some weights. We've got a three-minute break. And, yeah... We'll have a little sit down and a chat for those of you that want to chat. Otherwise, I'm not going to go and get some water. I'll get that at the end. I'm so thirsty, but I forgot the water again. Why does that keep happening? Because I'm useless. I was early as well. I thought I had everything ready. I was early. It was like 9:45 and I was all ready. I thought I got my towel, got my weights there, got everything I need. I forgot the water. Any case... Oh, my mum's joined us. Hello, Mum. Mum was out this morning at the church, so she missed the beginning. Oh, I can see Kalpana. Just about in the corner. Morning. I didn't say hello to you earlier because you hide. You're there. Good. Excellent. Right. A couple of minutes break. Sweaty. All sweaty again. And then we'll do some towel exercises first. Then we'll be doing some weights exercises. So first of all, you'll need a little towel to tug on. And then we will pick up some hand weights. Oh, water. Oh, yeah. Thanks, Dominic, showing off. Oh, it's so tempting. Oh. It's weird, isn't it? Sometimes, you know, you think, oh, it's a chore drinking water. You're supposed to drink like 8 pints a day or something. And other times, like now, I so love a glass of water. I would so love a glass. I'm so thirsty. But it's a long way down. Long way down to the kitchen from here. Actually, behind that curtain, there's a sink, and I could use, but I've got no glass or anything to put it in. I could just go and drink out the tap, but that wouldn't be very. Wouldn't be.
Tell us, just.
Yeah, but then you see, then it messes up the curtain. It takes me 20 minutes to arrange that curtain to look gorgeous. Yeah, I know you're surprised.
Are you banging to the loft or something
then? Yeah, I'm up in the extension at the right at the back of the house. If I go to the kitchen is below us, but the stairs are right down the other end. Three, so you have to go all the way along to the other end, down the stairs, all the way back along to the kitchen. No. So yeah, I'm not.
You need another set of stairs.
That would be good. That's a good idea. Yeah, that's just about sums me up, the servant in this house. Oh dear. I'm so glad he can't hear. He'd say it was the other way around. Right. We've got another 20 seconds. So grab your towels. We will, just while that final 3 minutes is finishing, grab a towel. And I'll just adjust my camera. This is a short one, this one. There's only 4 exercises, and we're going to do 2 rounds, but we're only doing 20 seconds. So it's going to be super quick. Whole thing takes 4 minutes, and we're going to be doing 4 towel stretch exercises. Number one will be, bicep curls. Bicep curls like this, pulling the towel outwards. Okay, good for shoulders. Good for your rotator cuff, actually, this one. So, we've got some music, and we will put some timings on the screen. Just 4 exercises, but we'll repeat all 4, so we'll do 4 basic exercises and then repeat them. So hold the towel like this, palms up with a little hook in the towel if you need it. And we'll start with our bicep curls. Now remember, to make these exercises effective, you have to pull outwards. Keep your elbow tucked into the side of your body and pull the towel outwards as if you're trying to stretch the towel. Very good. 3, 2, 1. Second one is going to be a chest press, pushing forwards from the chest, again pulling outwards. Chest press. Very good. Third one is going to be upright row. Pulling up, pulling those elbows out to the sides, stretching the towel. Here we go. Very good. And the fourth one, we're just coming up to the end of the upright row. The fourth one, take a wide grip. We're going to go side to side, stretching and pulling. One arm is going to be pulling hard, the other arm is going to be resisting the movement. So like pulling back with one arm, trying to stretch the towel as much as you can. Just go side to side. This is exercise number four. We'll be doing them all again. Nice quick rounds on these. Make sure you feel the tension. Keep that towel nice and tight. Okay, let's do bicep curls again. Round two on everything. Here we go. Bicep curls, pulling again, stretching outwards as much as you can. Use your own strength to create tension in the muscle. Number two was the chest press, pushing forwards from the chest, pulling outwards with your arms. It's gonna work the back of your shoulders as well, this one. As you're pulling outwards here, so you're using the muscles in the back of your shoulders a little bit. Very good. Nice and quick, isn't it? 20 seconds goes quick. Upright row next. We'll be doing upright row later with the weights, I'm sure. But very good. 10 more seconds. And the last one was the twists. So we'll take the towel a little bit wider, hands a little bit wider on the towel for the twists, and we're just going to go side to side, stretching out. Here we go. Atomic. 10 more seconds. Three, two, one. Then we have finished. So here's what we're going to do next. Pay attention. We're going to play a little game. And the game is called Higher or Lower. Each round you choose whether to do more reps or less reps every round. And there's lots of rounds. We choose higher or lower, your choice. Okay, we're going to start with, we'll tell you what to start with, and then we will go through 5 minutes, five rounds. Every minute on the minute, we start a new round. We're going to do bicep curl, upright row, lateral raise, and shoulder press. 5 minutes. And we're going to start with 6 repetitions of each. And you choose whether you want a higher or lower on each minute. That's how it works. What was it? Bicep curl. What was it? Oh. Upright row, then lateral raise. Bicep curl, upright row. That'll do. Right, let's put some timings on the screen. Pick up your weights. We're going to start with 6 repetitions on each, and we're going to do a new set every minute on the minute. So start with 6 bicep curls. 6 bicep curls. Then we're going to do 6 upright row. Six lateral raise. Any speed you like, you get to choose how many you do on the next round. Yeah, if you struggle to finish them all, 6 overhead press, then you can do less. If you finish them all really quickly and feel you've got too much rest, you can increase your reps. So choose higher or lower, your choice. Your choice. I'm going to stick on 6, yeah? I'm going to stick on 6. Let's see how this goes. So, the top of the minute, the bell will ring. And we will start again. Here we go. So bicep, whatever you're doing biceps curls. You've either gone up to 7, you've gone down to 5, you're still on 6 like me. You do your bicep curls, you do your upright row, lateral raise, and shoulder press. You find if you go a little bit faster, don't go too fast, but if you go a little bit faster, you'll have more time. You might be able to increase your reps next round. Yeah, up to you. Right, I've got 20 seconds left. I'm gonna increase up. You can go down, you can go up. I'm gonna go up to 7, okay? I'm gonna do 7. So coming up to the next minute, we will start again. Here we go, so 6. No, I'm gonna do 7. If I can count to 7. Every round you choose, high or lower, stay the same. Of course, with more reps, you get less rest. So, I'm only gonna have 10 seconds rest this time. Okay, again, higher, lower, or stay the same, it's up to you. I'm gonna do 7 again. 7, starting with bicep curls. What's this, is this round 4? At 5, round 4 of 5. Upright row is 2nd, then lateral raise, then shoulder press. Nearly there. There's only one more round after this. Oh, I did that quite well. I'm gonna go up. You choose up, down, stay the same. I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna do 8. I'm gonna do 8. Let's see how this works. Starting with bicep curls. Da, da, da. 2. Last round, so you've got the whole minute. I've lost count already. How many is that? Oh, we've been down 4 more. Upright row. 8. Just count these out. I can't count and talk at the same time. Very good. Everyone's on the lateral raise, that's looking good. We'll finish with a shoulder press. Five, 6, 7. Very, very good. We have finished our 5 minutes. Now, should we do it again? But with different exercises? I think so. Let's see what those exercises are. Oh yeah, yeah, let's adjust the camera. Squats, calf raises, reverse lunge, squat and press. So, for these, well again, we'll start on 6 reps, we'll add each time. So we're gonna do squats, calf raises, reverse lunge. We'll keep the weights down to the side on the reverse lunge. And then we will do a little squat and press. We'll start with 6 each. We go higher or lower or stay the same each round. Da, da, da. Here we go. Lady Marmalade. Lady Marmalade. Starting with squats. So knee bends or squats. Weights down to the side. We're going to do six squats. Here it comes. So keep your back straight, your head up, chest up. Count your six, roughly six. I've lost count already. I think that's six. Then we're going to do calf raises. Push up onto your toes and lower your heels down slowly. Then we're going to do reverse lunges, big step back. One, two, three, four, five, six. And then I want to bend to the knees and push the arms up in a nice big dynamic move. Now, I've gone quite slowly on that round, so we've only got 12 seconds left, and we are going to go again, yeah, again. Any case, starting with squat, I'm going to do six again. I'm going to do six again, because I didn't have too much spare time. So. Calf raises. I'm going to just try and go a little bit faster. See if I can fit in time for seven next time. Reverse lunge. Six. And squat and press. One. So remember, once you've finished, you choose up, down, or stay the same. And I'm going to go up, and I'm going to go up to seven. Let's see if I can fit seven in on the third round. Here we go. One, two. Calf raises. Reverse lunge. And finally, squat press. Okay, so only a few seconds to reset, and I'm going to stay the same, and I'm going to do seven again. Here we go, fourth round. Seven squats, seven calf raises. You choose how many you do, of course. You don't have to follow me. I'm going to do seven reverse lunges. I'm going to start on the other leg this time, so I do even out the numbers. One, two. And squat and press. One more round to go. Think about now whether you're going to go up, down, stay the same. We've got the whole minute this time, so you can go up, down, stay the same. I'm gonna go up to eight. I'm gonna go up to eight. See if I can fit eight in within the minute. Oh yes. Those extra reps make all the difference. One, two. And reverse lunge. Thank goodness there's an even number on the last round. One, two. Hey. All five. Oh, nearly fell over. Six, seven. Finishing off with squat and press, or just a knee, little knee bend is fine. Drive your legs up. Push the weights in the end. Five, six, seven, eight. Good. What timing? Almost like it was planned. Oh. Right, just take that away. We are going to do a stretch and a look. It's not even 11 o'clock yet. Oh, wipe myself off. We'll go straight into some music and we'll start off by just giving your shoulders a little roll round and taking a few deep breaths. Ah, bump, bump. Have a little loosen up of those shoulders again. Oh, that's nice. Hasn't it gone quick? It seems like 1 second I'm saying we've got the whole class ahead of us, and like 3 seconds later and it's 2 minutes to 11 and it's the end. I don't know where the time goes sometimes. Let's have a twizzle.
You just remember what your old pal said. Yeah, you've got a friend in me.
Very good. Baby, calf stretch. We did those calf raises. Let's stretch out the calf. Now remember, you got I don't need to tell you every time, but sometimes if you put your hands against the wall and lean into it more, you can get a better stretch. So if you've got a little bit of wall space, push the back heel down, push your front knee forwards, and feel the stretch in the back of your leg. Okay, let's do the other side. Again, you can use the wall.
Now some of the boys might be
I'm messing up those curtain arrangements now.
Are bigger and stronger too.
Maybe push the back heel down, make sure you keep the back heel down, push the front knee forwards.
The way I do. Oh, it's me and you lose. And as the years go by.
Fabulous! Stretch the back. So clasp your fingers together. Push your arms forwards. Roll your shoulders forwards and push outwards. So we stretch your back. Hold that stretch. Breathe nice and deep.
You've got a friend in me.
Right, turn your hands, stretch out your wrists, keep pushing forwards. Oh, Michael Bublé is getting very loud, isn't he? I think. Shushy, Michael. I can hardly hear myself breathe.
Now some of the boys might be
okay, hands behind your back. Squeeze your elbows towards each other. Roll your shoulders back. Open up your chest. Excellent. Have a little stretch of your shoulder one side.
Our love will never die. You're gonna see it's our
and have a little stretch of the other side.
You got friend in me. Now baby, you've got friend.
Arms in the air, have a little sway side to side.
You got friend in me. My darling, you
got a friend. Wriggle those fingers. Shake out those hands. Give your arms a little shake out. And give yourselves a massive round of applause. Very well done, everybody. Excellent work. We will be back. What is it today? Oh, it's Friday, isn't it? Oh, yes. Don't go away just yet. Listen up, listen up, listen up. Monday, next week, Monday. Coffee morning, Spritely coffee morning in Ealing, the usual place, Jamaica Blue from 10:30 onwards. Tuesday, Spritely. Wednesday, Tai Chi, 10 o'clock. Don't miss it. It's easy and it's lovely. Got day off on Thursday, Friday, more Spritely next week. So full week for us lot next week. Please go along on Monday and have a little chat. I won't be there, but you can talk about me. I'm sure you've got better things to talk about. That's Monday. Feel free to have a little chat and...
Can't do Monday.
Oh, okay.
Later, have a good coffee.
Okay, so, yep. And but I'll see you next week on Zoom. Okay, take care, Calvin and Dominic. Hillary. Oh, Hillary.
Hi.
Hillary, this something strange happened to Hillary this morning. I was just scrolling through Facebook and a little thing came up that says, people you may know. And guess what? Hillary. So I saw you. Yes, I didn't. What I do with Facebook, sometimes I see people I know. I don't send friends requests. But I do accept friends requests. So I'm quite happy to be friends on Facebook, but generally, because I don't want to impose on people, I don't send requests out for friends. But some people on here are already friends with me on Facebook, like Irina. So please feel free to send me a friends request. Okay, so otherwise, take care. Have a great weekend. I'll see you all next week. Bye, Hillary. Bye, Deirdre. Sue. Di and Chris, have a good weekend. Mum, I will try and remember to call you later on today.
Bye.
Yep. All right. Bye, Di. Take care. I need to go and get some water. Gasping.